Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can count frequency of a character in string. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app Techimage, which is available on Google Play. Now coming on to the program, I am going to implement the solution of this program with the help of C programming. So first I am including a header file, that is str.h. Then inside main, I am declaring a character array str whose size is 10, and then a character variable n, then a variable I, and c is initialized with 0. Now with the help of printf, the message enter string will be displayed on console, and to receive string I am using gets. After this, I am applying printf statement again, which will display the message enter the character which you want to count. So I am reading that character with the help of scanf %c ampersand %n. So n variable will be containing the character which I want to count. Now for logic, I am applying for loop, which is initialized with 0, and its condition is str of I not equals to null. So if this condition is true, then loop will be repeated, otherwise it will be terminated. Inside this loop, I am applying the condition str of I double equals to n. So if this condition is true, it means n, the character which I want to count, is available in the string. Then I am applying C++. So C will be incremented by 1 if this condition is true, and after completion of this loop, C will be incremented if the condition is true, otherwise it will remain 0. So now after completion of loop, I can print the value of C as total equals to %d. So C will be printing how many times a particular character is available in the string, and then return 0. So this way I have implemented the complete code in front of you, which will count the frequency of a character in a string. So I am executing this code. I am entering Sanjay Gupta and I am entering A. So you can see it is counting A is available 3 times. So A is available twice in Sanjay and one time in Gupta. So it is counting the character properly. So I hope you have understood the code well, how this code is counting how many times a character is available in a string. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app Techimage, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.